Hey, do you remember those cool times in the 2000s when preschool quarantined anything centimeters except the night with the pony toys? Well, for some strange reason, it happened again. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you the very first Nickelodeon of the 2020s decade. It's Pony. If you don't know what It's Pony is, it's basically this new Nickelodeon got a kid and pony duo going on wacky adventures and unfortunately breaking every rule imaginable. It's one of Nickelodeon's new shows, which is coming out at the start of this new year, which is starting out tomorrow, January 18th, and airing in the morning every Saturday. And thanks to the news from Nickelodeon's blogger, I'm be sure this information with you. Although, this show was originally greenlit at the 2018 Nickelodeon Upfront, and it took us like 2 years for us to get this pony show on the air, but finally it's gonna be premiering. Nickelodeon USA did a debut and premiered its brand new animated series, It's Pony, on Saturday, January 18th at 11:30 a.m. Eastern Pacific. Growing down voice actors Rosario Dawson, Calvin Penn, and Brian Moynihan give their voices to the adventures of the unlikely but loyal best friends. This news was originally brought from across the pond in London, England. But it is lots more exciting, fun, and unpredictable than with a pony, as seen in Nickelodeon's brand new original animated kids series, It's Pony. Premiering Saturday, January 18th at 11:30 a.m. Eastern Pacific, the 20 episode series follows these comedic adventures of this girl kid named Annie and her best friend. It just happens to literally be the enthusiastic, unpredictable, and carefree talking pony. Jeez, this is a weird concept in my opinion. And following its series premiere, It's Pony will continue to air brand new episodes Saturdays on Nickelodeon, and will start airing internationally beginning this April. But what, we have to wait 3 months before it goes around the globe? Well, that's really sad in my opinion. But let's check out the series character. What's promising? So the series starts. The series stars Jessica DeSico of Cartoon Network's Adventure Time as Annie. An optimistic and determined farm girl. But who is currently living in the big city with her friends and family, and her best friend Pony. Josh Zuckerman from Stranger Things, from Strange Angel, Joel voices the title character, who is native and Norse. I'm pretty sure that's gonna be a weird concept. But he really loves Annie more than anything else in his entire world. Oh, okay, that seems cool. Well, I was joining the cast is Otto Demuth, from the ER, or who plays the voice based at the dad who treats Pony as an annoying nuisance. Since some sort of annoying orange reference in my opinion. However, he has a special bond. Special bond that he spends with Annie. Annie D. Buford, who stars on DreamWorks All Hail King Julian as the Norm, who just loves Annie and Pony's crazy relationships and ability. And always has a brand new project. Project in the works of development. Wait, there's no producer in the show? That seems weird. Additional cast members during Johnny voice bring voice characters to life include Countdown from Helen Kerner go to the White Castle. Well, that's Annie's friend Fred. Wait, a Fred will turn this off? Really? I'm okay. He brought in Nuri here. He falls. Let's place in Saturday Night Live as Annie's friend Brian. Rosario Dawson from the Broadway musical Rent. Voice of as Annie's school principal, Mrs. Ramiro. Okay, I'm not sure. Matthew Stein. Stein from Royal Pains. And as the Warward teacher, Mr. Tanny. Sport teacher, Mr. Tanny. I'm pretty sure it's Mr. Panics. It's and Negan Hill. It's female actress Negan Hill. He also stars in Snatch. As the two obsessed with Tony Dust for named Beatrice. Jeez, that's a weird character cast if I do say so myself. In addition to this news, we also got the first episode guide titles and skill dates for the first scheduled episodes airing when the series premieres. The first trio of episodes that will be airing are Noisy Pony and Beatrice on January 18, Unicorn and Plants airing on January 25, Plants have recently been 3 weeks earlier as exclusive to Nickelodeon's YouTube channel, and Heston's Code Game Wars on February 1st. So overall, as of right now, Nickelodeon's 20 seems like the promising new start to Nickelodeon's current decade. Now, unfortunately, I'm not sure if I'm going to like this new Nicktoon, but I might stick around for a few episodes to see if it's worth a watch. So if you guys are wanting to tune in, the first episode will air tomorrow at 1:30 a.m. Eastern. But anyways, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more great videos. Give the video a thumbs up and write a comment below and tell me what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.